Well, 50% of the people around the world are not online. And for me, it's not necessarily about what is the key issue for the internet. Many people don't have access, half the world. In addition to that, even people who do have access, many of us are consuming technology, and we're not necessarily empowering people around us, whether that's in our own communities in rural America or around the world, to use technology to become creators, makers, doers.